Hi, welcome to my channel, and today I'm going to show you how to make your lips stand out. So first of all, we need a lip liner pencil. I'm using this one from Essence. Just outline your lips first. And extend it a bit outer from your edges. Now fill in it will also act like a base for your lipstick. I'm using the Essence lip liner Femme Fatale. Now it's time to remove the excess lip liner. For this I'm using some powder compact and a tissue paper. Red color really makes your lips pop up. You too can easily make your lips stand out by using this method. It's really simple, really easy, and in just less than 5 minutes, you have it. Thanks for watching, guys. Do like and subscribe.